Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's video and the latest news from Hollywood. James Mangold and Hugh Jackman sinking close into another Wolverine film. Stick around after this to know more.
You nervous?
For you? For your test?
No, I was terrified.
The only way our society can survive is for each of you to claim your rightful place. Today, you will take a test that will help you discover who you truly are. The future belongs to those who know where they belong. You ready?
This isn't real.
Your results were inconclusive.
This was supposed to tell me what to do. We're supposed to trust the test.
The test didn't work on you. They call it divergent. You can't let them find out about you. They're always watching. You have to hide, or they'd never expect to find you.
Welcome to Dullness.
Two stages of training. The first is physical. Push your bodies to the breaking point.
You're never gonna win, not like that.
It's good to know.
Keep tension here, okay? The second is mental. Face your worst fears and conquer them.
You made a mistake choosing Dauntless. He'll find out about you.
I know what you are.
It's been a long time since I could trust anyone.
I don't want to be just one thing. I want to be brave. And selfless and intelligent and honest and kind. If you want to survive, follow me.
Divergence threatened the system. It won't be safe until they're removed.
We have to fight back.
Ready.
Century Fox is reportedly moving forward on a sequel to The Wolverine and is currently negotiating with director James Mangold and Hugh Jackman to put the wheels of production in motion. According to the report on Deadline, Mangold, who directed this summer's solo outing, is making a deal to write the treatment, with veteran X-Men producer Lauren Shaller Danner attached to produce. If Hugh Jackman does return as Wolverine, it will be the 8th time the Aussie actor has donned the clothes. Where do you think they should take the Wolverine next? Let us know in the comments below. That's all for today. Check out our website filmisnow.com for all your movie news and see you next time.